I will show you how to use our crystal hair eraser. Before,